I made it to Forbes. What is good, love y'all? I'm GhostClaw, and welcome to part 13 of our Assassin's Creed Let's Play. Last episode, we went into Damascus, and now we are here in Acre. I did all the missions for you guys, as I always will, so that you don't have to see that boring part. But none of y'all have said, oh, I want to see you do all the missions, so I haven't really done them. But I feel like we're getting close to the end of this game, and I'm fairly excited, because I want to know how the end is, because I've never finished. And so, yeah, let's get right into it.
Greetings, brother. How fares your search?
I've learned all there is to know about my target.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
Sabrand is said to be consumed by fear, driven mad by the knowledge that his death approaches. He has sealed the docks district, and now hides within, waiting for his ship to arrive.
This will make things dangerous. I wonder how it is he learned of your mission.
The men I've killed, they are all connected. Al-Muallam warned me that word of my deeds has spread among them.
Be on your guard, Altair.
Oh, I need to get the feather. I was like, why is it? I always do that.
Of course, Rookie. But I think it will be to my advantage. Fear will weaken him.
Can we go now? Alright.
Fast forwarding memory.
And this guy is at the docks, and one of the missions said that there's a lot of drunk sailors there, and I hate all the, like, while playing it, there's a lot of drunk people there, because there was also an eagle or synchronization spot. And I went there, and they're just like those crazy people that always push you around, and it's so annoying. I hate it so much. But we're here to enjoy this game, not bring it down. Alright, what is your problem, dude? Why couldn't you get up? And I'm just complaining as soon as I say we're here to enjoy it.
It's forbidden for you.
Bye. Oh, shoot. Almost fell. Did he fall? Oh, he fell. Crap. I didn't hear the screams of the people. Oh, wait. He fell right there. Who's watching me? Oh, shoot. Is he right? No? Oh, there's a flag. I thought that was him for a second. Alright, well. Now I have to hide. Oh, hey. Look at that. I swear, it was about to go right to red, and I was not going to be able to get in there. I'm surprised it didn't, because it usually does that. And it's super annoying. But also, whenever we talked to Al-Muallim last, he was saying that they're on the lookout for a white hooded figure. So they've been spotting me a lot, and it's really annoying. Can I just walk in? Cool. Alright, let's go assassinate this guy. I mean, we're not assassinating him. Oh, did it thunder outside? Oh, he's right here. What the heck?
You are mistaken, Master Sibrand. I would never propose violence against any man, and most certainly not against you.
So you say, and yet no one here will vouch for you. What am I to make of this?
I live a simple life, my lord. As you all men of the cloth, it is not for us to call attention to ourselves.
Perhaps. Or perhaps they do not know you because you are not a man of God, but an assassin!
Never.
He's paranoid, that's what he is.
If they cover themselves as we do, it is only to instill uncertainty and fear. You must not give in.
Are you calling me a coward? Challenging my authority? Are you perhaps hoping to turn my own knights against me?
No. I don't understand why you're doing this to me. I've done nothing wrong.
I don't recall accusing you of any wrongdoing. Which makes your outburst rather odd. Is it the presence of guilt that compels a confession?
But I confess nothing.
What the heck, man?
Ah, defiant to the very end.
What do you mean?
William and Garnier were too confident, and they paid for this with their lives. I won't make the same mistake. If you truly are a man of God, then surely the Creator will provide for you. Let him stay my hand!
You've gone mad! Will none of you come forward to stop this? He is clearly poisoned by his own fear, compelled to see enemies where none exist.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Seems the people share my concern.
Can I get in through here?
What I do?
I made a tight circle. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I can't get over there. All right, now I gotta kill you.
Stay vigilant, men. Report any suspicious activity to the guard. I doubt we've seen the last of these assassins.
What was he holding?
Now get back to work.
I gotta assassinate you. What the heck? He's the one with the horns. All right. That's so... What the heck, man? Where'd he go? Oh, I'm sorry. Can I not pass? Where's he going? What? No, 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 no. Do I have to chase him down? Shoot. Yeah, they won't let me cross. All right. I'm running. I don't care. Where the heck is he? Where'd he go? Can he get away? Is he able to get away? Alright, I gotta see where this guy is. Okay, so he's all the way over there. Awesome. Got this. Oh, don't mess with me, dude. What the heck? I'm going to get this guy. Where'd he go? Oh, that's him. He ran away. Because he's a coward. That's why he's killing all of them. Because he's scared. No, dude. Come on. You got to run. Come on. We got to chase after this guy. Oh, get up there. Where'd he go? Oh, that's him. Wow. Shoot. Come on. This guy is a coward. Just running away from a fight. No, go. Shoot. No. Where the... I'm stuck. There we go. Dang it! Do I have to... I'm gonna have to shoot something at him. Yes! He's a flippin' coward. There we go! Finally! Sorry if I yelled right into your ears.
You are afraid.
Of course I am afraid.
But you'll be safe now. Held in the arms of your god.
Have my brothers taught you nothing? I know what waits for me. For all of us.
If not your god, then what?
Nothing. Nothing waits. And that is what I fear.
You don't believe.
How could I, given what I know? What I've seen? Our treasure was the proof.
Proof of what?
That this life is all we have.
Linger a while longer, then. And tell me of the part you were to play.
A blockade by sea, to keep the fool kings and queens from sending reinforcements once we...
Conquered the Holy Land?
Freed it, you fool, from the tyranny of faith.
Freedom? You worked to overthrow cities, control men's minds, murdered any who spoke against you.
I followed my orders, believing in my cause, same as you.
Uh, This guy's... Right. Now we definitely need to run. Gotta go to a lot of vigilantes. This is the wrong way. Shoot. Look at all these guys. Take care of them, boys. Boy, you ain't touching me. Damn. Oh, dang. Go. Come on. All right. More vigilantes right up here. Right here. Yeah, take care. Oh, except for that one guy I got. Okay. All right, so I did not lose any of them. Damn. Oh, sorry, man. There we go. Now it's going to be super hard to get back. Look at all of them struggling. Yes, that is why you do all the Save the Citizen missions. Yep, this is going to be so much fun. Oh my gosh, look how far we have to go. Alright, so we're going to Wait. Man, oh, there's like a wall. And the only opening looks like it's right there. Dang. Okay, so we can just go left. Oh, gosh. Actually, I think I'm just gonna go there and then lose them whenever I get there. Alright. So we got this, guys. You see, we already lost them. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Oh, you ain't touching me. Did we go the wrong way? Oh, through here. Come on, boys, help me out. I'm gonna go this way. Alright, we're getting close too. Are you hiding? Really? Alright, so we need a high spot really bad. There we go. And the Assassin's Bureau is not that far. These people suck as guards. Like, dude, I'm sitting right there. In real life, that would never happen. Yeah, I'm definitely walking. How far do I have to go? Okay, it's not even that far. What the heck? And there's usually a ladder to get in, too. People are still watching me. Like a hawk. Yes, but where's... any way to get up there? Who's... they're not... oh, okay, yeah. There's a lot of people here. Dang it. I don't want to... okay. Take me around the place, boys. That way I don't really have to do anything. I can just move the camera and be chill. Yes. Keep going. What do people think this building is? Okay, there's... I'm just gonna walk by. What the heck? You are fucking kidding me. They hit me. Hold on, guys. Alright, sorry about that. My grandma was calling me about something. So. Oh, this sucks. Yeah, I know the bureau's closed. Oh. go. There we go. And they're gonna be coming running. Or that one guy. Two guys. Yeah. Okay, so we have to... The ladder's literally on the other side of this wall, so I think we are good. No. I don't want to be in the blend with them. I want to be my own free person. And I'm pretty sure in future Assassin's Creeds, you're able to control where those people go whenever you blend in with them. I'm just climbing the ladder. Normal people do that all the time. There better not be any... There we go. Finally, we made it. This took 15 minutes to this whole mission. What the heck? That is way too long.
Altair, you've caused quite a stir.
Did I?
As requested, Sabran's life is ended.
How do they know it's actually his blood?
So it is. You should ride for Masyaf and inform Al-Mu'allim of your success.
Yes. I should return and speak to him. Of this and other things.
Is everything all right, my friend? You seem distant.
It's nothing, Rafik. Just a lot on my mind.
Talk to me then. Let me help.
I need to make sense of this myself first. But thank you for the offer.
It is the men you kill, isn't it? You feel something for them.
How?
Ah, my friend. You are not meant to enjoy these grim tasks. Regret, uncertainty, sympathy. This is to be expected.
I should not fear these feelings.
You should embrace them. They are what keep you human.
What if I'm wrong? What if these men are not meant to die? What if they mean well? Misguided, perhaps, but pure in motive.
I am but a Rafik, Altair, and such things are beyond me. Perhaps Al-Mu'allim can help you to make sense of it.
Yes, perhaps. Thank you, Rafik.
It is my pleasure to have served with one as skilled as you.
Let me look at something real quick. I can't. Oh, dang it. Because the color on my recording looks really brighter than what it actually is. Alright, now teleport me. 3, 2, 1, go! The blood of a Teutonic leader. Alright. Now we can get to go on to the next memory. And then, I think after that is the last one. So we only have two left, actually. So they're going to automatically teleport us, because I didn't press a button. I don't think I did. I'm getting goosebumps just waiting to find out. The suspense is killing me. Oh, we're waking up.
Understand there's a narrow launch window.
Wherever it's hidden, time to retrieve it.
I'm working on it.
And when it's done?
He'll be taken care of.
I want that progress report by tomorrow morning.
I've got some work I need to do. So you've got the rest of the night to
yourself. What's going on? I want to see who just left. Who left? Show me. Can I talk to you?
I think there's a problem with the Animus.
Nope, it's working fine.
I'm pretty sure it just ejected me when it...
I'm too sure you should shut up.
You ready to finally tell me what's going on?
We have to stop them, Desmond. When they access that last memory of yours, they're just getting started. They want to change everything. The way we live, the way we think, the way we are. You've gotten the lecture from Vidic about what's wrong with the world, how we need order and discipline, so they're going to give it to us. Only we don't have a say in the matter.
How?
The Templar treasure. They think it...
Miss Stillman?
I'm here.
I need you to upload Desmond's files to the database.
Got it.
Can I get on this thing? I'm just gonna follow her. This guy is so hard to control.
So what? You're using me to find this Templar treasure? What do they call it? The Peace of Eden?
Yes.
Well, it's looking like it's at Messiah, so I don't know why they're wasting all this time with me. Why don't they just send their people to pick it up?
They can't. It's not that simple. The artifact from Messiah, they
have... Oh, damn. Hold on, fellas. Alright, sorry about that, guys. My girlfriend was calling me, and she's coming over.
Then what are they hoping for me? You know, for my ancestor, to tell them.
I'm excited.
Hoping he'll show them where the other ones are.
You mean there's more than one of these things?
Oh, Desmond, you have no idea.
I think I would have learned my lesson to silence my phone the first time.
Everything's Denver on my end. Gotta move these files before he gets suspicious. We'll talk more later.
Wait, what's that mean? Everything's Denver?
It means everything's fine.
Why Denver?
It's a reference to Denver International Airport. There's an underground facility there. It's where the accident happened.
Do I go now? Somebody's coming. I could have sworn I heard a door open. No. I'm gonna go back up to her real quick.
Aren't you tired?
Fine. Be a bitch. Gonna get right in my bed. See, it's that writing again. I want to know what that is. The following morning. Is he up in our face again? Oh, yep.
Time's wasting, Mr. Miles.
Yeah, I'm coming.
We're nearly done, you know.
And then what?
You'll see. Maybe they'll even let you watch when it begins. It's not as terrible as you think.
Look, I know you're not going to let me leave. So why not tell me what's going on? Humor me.
I'm not an idiot, Mr. Miles. I think you've already learned quite a bit.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course not.
All right, let me ask you something else then.
Yes?
Some of the stuff I'm seeing in the Animus, sometimes it seems wrong. Untrue, like the history is off somehow.
It doesn't what, Mr. Miles? Match up with what you read on an online encyclopedia? What your high school history teacher taught you? Let me ask you something. Do these supposed experts have access to secret knowledge, kept hidden from the rest of us?
There are books, letters, documents, all sorts of source material from back then. Some of it seems to contradict what the Animus is showing me.
Anyone can write a book, and they can put whatever they want on its pages. Anything. Used to be, we thought the world was flat.
Some people still do.
Yes, and they publish books about it.
That used to be, it's not anymore.
The moon landing was a hoax. I believe there's also a book claims the world was created in 7 days. A bestseller, too.
Where's this going, Doc?
The point, I suppose, is that you shouldn't trust everything you hear, everything you read. What's that your ancestors said? Nothing is true?
Everything is permitted.
Yes, exactly. It's part of what makes the Animus so spectacular. There's no room for misinterpretation.
There's always room.
Touché, Mr. Miles. Now that I've answered your question, can we begin?
All right, fine. Can we hurry up? Because I really want to know what's about to happen. Press A to interact. Interesting. Continue? I want to go... Alright, so... Memory box 6. I'll just continue. Yeah, see, we only have 2 more left. No! Why? Why do you do this to me, game? What the heckles? I mean, I gotta do this all over again. Continue load latest memory. I'm pretty sure we're gonna be talking to Amwalem. Jump. Run. I'm running. Yeah. I don't know the rest of the song. Sorry, guys. I'm so excited that my girlfriend's coming over.
I mean, my student, we have much to discuss.
It's here.
We are close, Altair. Robert de Sable is now all that stands between us and victory. It is his mouth gives the orders. His hand pays the gold. With him dies the knowledge of the Templar treasure and any threat it might pose.
I still don't understand how a simple bit of treasure could cause so much chaos.
The Peace of Eden is temptation given form. Merely look at what it's done to Robert. Once he tasted of its power, the thing consumed him. He saw not a dangerous weapon to be destroyed, but a tool. One that would help him realize his life's ambition.
He dreamed of power then.
Yes, and no. He dreamed, still dreams, like us, of peace.
But this is a man who sought to see the Holy Land consumed by war.
No, Altair. How can you not see when you're the one that opened my eyes to this?
What do you mean?
What do he and his followers want? A world in which all men are united. I do not despise his goal. I share it. But I take issue with the means. Peace is something to be learned, to be understood, to be embraced.
He would force it.
And rob us of our free will in the process.
Strange to think of him in this way.
Never harbor hate for your victims, Altair. Such thoughts are poison and will cloud your judgment.
Could he not be convinced then to end his mad quest?
I spoke to him in my way, through you. What was each killing if not a message? But he has chosen to ignore us.
Then there's only one thing left to do.
Jerusalem is where you faced him first. It's where you'll find him now. Let this final offering lend you strength. Go, Altair. It's time to finish this.
Alright. Now what are we gonna get, boss? Hey, boss. Hey, boy. A new blade. Sword expertise damage. New weapon gained. And extra throwing knives. Awesome. Cool. Ooh. Well, that's gonna wrap this up. Let me redo that. That's going to wrap this episode up today for you guys, and if you did enjoy this, please be sure to smash that like button down below. And if you want to see more content and stay updated on my channel, hit that subscribe button as well, and there is this open door that I've never seen before. Anyway, guys, I'll see you next time. Adios, my amigos.